about this? It was all too slick, too complicated. A stockbroker and a finance cop couldn't pull this off, no. But there was someone else behind the scenes. Someone who hired a team of assassins, who knew a bill would pass in state government weeks before it did. Someone who could use $300 million to finance a personal war.
So what's this?
The bigger picture.
Hello, John. It's been a long time.